Two top Nigerian officials are suspended after bundles of cash are discovered in a Lagos flat. It added up to more than $40 million.
Queues of motorists waiting to buy fuel have become the order of the day.
We want them.
Election
in Biafra land. We are scattering everything.
Record me.
Divided we fall, oh, oh, oh. Brothers and sisters.